हेलो फ्रेंड्स वेलकम बैक टू इयत्के अलगु नेचुरल ग्लैमर इन्नैक्कु कूर्क वीलॉग वीडियोल नम्म दुबारे एलिफेंट कैंपोड कंटिन्यूएशन दा पोग पोगुदु सो ऑलरेडी पाथिंगना रेंडु वीडियोल नम्म कावरी आर्ट एप्पडी कडंदोम अदोड एक्सपीरियंस अन अडुत्त वीडियोल पाथिंगना एलिफेंटा एप्पडी अलगा कूटिट्टु वंदु अदुक्कु एप्पडी आर्ट्ल बात पण्णि विडुरांग अदुक्कप्पुरम सवारी एल्लाम एप्पडी नडक्कुदु अप्पडिंगिरदु एल्लाम इन डीटेला लास्ट रेंडु वीडियोल अप्लोड पण्णिरुंदोम अंड इन्नैक्कु वीडियोल वंदु पाथिंगना अंद कैंप्ल इरुक्क ஒரு வாலண்டியர் எலிஃபண்ட்டை பத்தி ஃபுல்லா எக்ஸ்பிளைன் பண்றாரு எல்லா எலிஃபண்ட்டையுமே ஃபுட் ஃபீடிங் பண்ணுற இடத்துல கொண்டு வந்து விட்டுருக்காங்க ஸோ அதுக்கு முன்னாடி இந்த வாலண்டியர் எலிஃபண்ட்டோட ஹிஸ்ட்ரி என்வாய்மெண்ட் என்னென்ன ப்ராப்ளம் அது ஃபேஸ் பண்ணுது எந்தெந்த மாதிரி ப்ராப்ளமுக்கு அது எந்தெந்த மாதிரி ஹேண்டில் பண்ணும் பேசிக்காக எலிஃபண்ட்டோட ஸ்ட்ரென்த் என்ன வீக்னஸ் என்ன அது மனுஷங்க கூட எப்படி பழகும் அதோட மெமரி பவர் அந்த மாதிரி நிறைய டீட்டெயில்ஸ் எல்லாமே எக்ஸ்பிளைன் பண்ணியிருந்தார் கிட்டத்தட்ட ஒரு மணி நேரத்துக்கு மேலே அவர் எக்ஸ்பிளைன் பண்ணிட்டு இருந்தார் பட் நான் ரொம்ப ஷார்ட்டாக உங்களுக்கு அப்லோட் பண்ணுறேன் ஒரு 15 நிமிஷம் அவர் எக்ஸ்பிளைன் பண்ணுறதை மட்டும் இன்னைக்கு நம்ம வீடியோல பார்க்க போறோம் இவர் எக்ஸ்பிளைன் பண்ணிட்டு இருக்கும்போதே அதுக்கு பக்கத்துல இருந்த உணவு கூடத்துல நிக்க வச்சிருந்த யானைகள் எல்லாமே நிறைய குட்டி குட்டி ஆக்சன்ஸ் எல்லாமே பண்ணிட்டு இருந்துச்சு அதையும் உங்களுக்கு இந்த வீடியோல கவர் பண்ணிருக்கேன் சோ கண்டிப்பா இந்த வீடியோ உங்களுக்கு இன்ஃபர்மேட்டிவா இருக்கும் கண்டிப்பா ஃபுல்லா பாருங்க
ஆப்ரிக்கன் எலிஃபன்ட் தே ஹேவ் டு which they can collect tiny material from the ground சோ this is the largest animal but it cannot see far at all You can see like 100 meters very clearly, but hearing and smelling capacity it's up to 1 kilometer. Also, they know that after vibration of earth, earthquake is happening. No, then animals are getting very fastly that information. So that is the one, and the elephant tusk it is attached to skull and then grow. Once it is lost the tusk, then it is not growing. So that is from the skull only grown. No, once it is lost means from the skull only it is falling down. They do fight each other, then they are fell down. Some elephants have only one tusk. Those are all have one tusk means they did fight with other elephant, then they are lost. What purpose they are using to the tusk? I mean for the elephant, not for us, for the elephant. So big mud for the fightings. And also for that, take out the bark and eat. Take out the bark of the tree and eat. And then how it is chewing? Which part it is chewing? It's have a molar teeth inside each or the other. That molar teeth, it is replacing in that life 4 to 6 sets of that. Every 10 years it is replacing that. After 60 or after 80 years, when the molars are worn out, then the life is going down. The elephant lifespan is 60 to 80 years there. But depending on grazing, if they are grazing well, they can live more like 100 years also.
Correct. Okay. Okay. Fine. Right. You are very much good lecture is very nice.
Yeah. And and also, the elephants are living in a group, no? Only the females. The males are living in a group until 16 years after born. After 16 years it is come out. Why it is? That's a teenage after. The maturity time. Then the females are pushed out from the herd and they don't like to stay with them. Then it is always solitary. The male is going in a group means in the mating time. Otherwise it is living alone. That is the solitary. In those females, which is the elder one, that's the leader for that. See how in our house, home. The elder ones are that. So what we are called the leader of our house, no? Like that. So like that. So that is called matriarch. Got it? And also the female it is give birth every 4 to 5 years once. So the gestation period is what? 18 to 22 months. Almost nearly 2 years. When the baby born, then approximately 90 kilos or 100 kilos. Also the baby can walk with the mothers and go and suckle any of the female. Which one supply milk in a herd? All female can supply milk for that, not even mother. See what a good relationship they have. How it is in human beings? They are not feeding to own babies also now. They are feeding in the bottles and all. Sorry. Just one. Okay. Like that. And then the baby start food means after 6 months. Until 6 months, only the milk, but it can suck milk until 2.5 years also. But after 6 months, it is start the food. How can? Directly it is going grazing or what? It is eat the mother dung first.
Okay.
Because of that is a half digested. The elephants is not digesting food. The cows and all what they are doing, they are do regurgitating. But elephants are not do like they are swallow directly. That's why the dungs are like a fibers. Also the dungs are using for papers and all they are made for that. Like cardboard sheets and all they are made for that also there. Also that is very good for the medicinal value it is also. What medicinal? So which is we are getting a corn in our food, no? If you have got then which is the fresh dung, and that dung we have to go and buy pay food, we have to stand. Then the steams are coming out. By that the corns are going. Don't do like that. Don't go and search and then do. That's. Your question is, how do you finding out that which elephant is that which elephant? I am here only 10 years, and also the difference it is different tusk, different foreheads, and then that. Marks are different. See, that elephant is different and then this elephant is different. You can see on that elephant's on forehead how it is look like a, you know, bump. And also the elephant can walk for a 30 to 40 kilometer per second. And also it can run 40 kilometer fast per hour. If the elephants are chasing to us, then we have to run one more kilometer faster than that. Very difficult. But going down our side, it is very easy. You know, tough. I mean, because of the body weight. Mm. Then what they are doing? They are go slowly. Otherwise, they are sit and they slide. But going upper side, it is very easy. So then, if it is elephant chasing to us, then don't go like down side. It can go sliding and then come. But that is that people are saying, no, that use some techniques to the running is like zigzag. Mm. The elephant can't to be turned very fastly when it is chasing. I got incident in my life. It was chased me half a kilometer to me once a time. I ran and then मैं थक गया मैं सोचा है उस दिन मैं मरा. Then I found one of the big rock and then went there and then fell down suddenly. When suddenly fell down, I threw that bag that side and then fell down. Then it is followed the bag and then gone and then I got up and then came back. So that is what happened. But that is my incident. So many times I got, but very difficult to escape from that. And also the Asiatic elephant, you can see that in foreleg 5 toes it is, huh?
Yes.
Hind leg they have 4 toes. African elephant they having foreleg 4 toes is, they having hind leg 3 toes each. 1 toes each are less to the African. Right? And the elephant skin it is 1 inch thickness it is, 2.5 centimeters. So that is the why the elephants are not getting hurt. Also they are not have a sweat gland. If they are sweating, no, then it is become cool themselves. That is the why. When they are feel hot, then they'll go down to water hole, and also they are taking mud bath for cooling itself, and also protecting by the parasite insects. Also, after having mud bath, they are gone turning to the itching, no, they are. So what we are applying sun creams and all. And what is the food of the elephant? Elephant food is bamboo is a favorite food, and also the tree bark, and then the bamboo tree bark and then leaves and grasses. How much they need per day? More than 200-250 kilos food. How do you say that much food it is need on per day means 8% of the food. So 1000 kilo elephants means it is need like 80 kilos. Like that the elephants are 4 to 5 tons, like a 4000 to 5000 kilos. So that's why on that basis of that weight only they are going to have it. And also they need water more than 150 liters of water. And then the elephants are grazing, I mean eating food per day 18 to 20 hours. Always keep grazing. Rest of the 4 to 6 hours they are taking it. How they are? Sometime only they are lie down and sleep, otherwise they are standing on 3 legs. Keep changing and then by stand only take a rest and then keep moving and then grazing and then. And then they do fight means one has to be win, one has to be die. That much strongly they are do that. So in that time some elephants are use some techniques to escape from that. What they are doing, they are going bite at ears, otherwise the tail slowly, which is that which weaker elephant go behind after and bite the tail. When it is become pain, no, then it is go away and then it is escape. Mm-hmm. They have good memories also. Mm-hmm. The elephants are gone somewhere to had a food. So after 10 or 20 years, it is going that way only to be having a food. That much it is having a food. No, no, no. Example, another one. If you are giving to one elephant feeding, like, you know, food, for 6 or 7 weeks you can give and then go and then come. Whenever you can come, then that elephants are recognized. Also, they know that by the voice, by the smell. And the pigmentation marks coming on the face and ears and all, that is more age means more pigmentation. If the elephants, one elephant die, then other groups are not leave the places until 15 days. What they are doing, you know, they are trying to get, you know, getting up to pushing like this. They don't know it is there. And then go and graze grasses or anything and then come back again. They do like after smell coming, then they know that how it is, no? Lots of trumpeting they are doing, crying. How we are heard yesterday that sound like that. Any questions do you have?
How can we identify how many ears is it?
That ears by the teeth of the molar teeth, otherwise wrinkles of that body skin, and then otherwise mainly that holding ears by the ears and then the pigmentation. Average age we can get to say, but not perfectly. Approximately.
What is the relation between tongue, tusk and tears? Tusk and tears, you are saying something?
Tears, no? Tears, it is
and
not
tusk,
like...
And tusk, some tusk come, then tears come.
The tears, it is become exit of the heat. Tears not coming. So it is exit of the heat that look like a water it is coming out. Because of the absorb the heat, no, that's no. That tusk, it is not attached to that. The tusk and then teeth it is. The tusk is like a horse and the teeth it is like a... These elephants are, before we are captured, rogue elephants. They are trained, those elephants means, those are all the greatest ones. So this is that Maruti also they are captured in Bandipur. They are communicate to others means, if it is elephants are gone somewhere, to communicating means not trumpeting by trumpeting only. They are do like, you know, motorbike sounds. Like, you know. The dangerous sound coming, then it is one of the elephant is dead, like, you know. Ready? Thank you for the attention.
Thank you so much.
Now they are going to feed the elephant with the paddy, with the grasses. You want to see that? We'll wait some time and then we'll see again. Which one? Elephants, that is that one, each other sounds communicating like a motorbike sound. That do trumpeting is, if it is fighting and also they're playing, you know, they're there. From here, 8 elephants are going to Mysore Dasara festival. In Mysore, there is a big festival going on in October. Then what they are doing, which is well-trained elephants, look nice. Those elephants will be selecting, the forehead also. Because of they do some paintings and also their decorations and all for that. And also that elephants look nice, no, that is good for them, like they are saying. So there's those elephants they are selecting and then they are sending from here, means 8 elephants, means one is Gopi, Harsha, Vikram, Prashant, Kaveri, Vijaya and Ishwar and also that Dhanujay. These elephants are going.
Okay,
how many days are they going to
go? One day. They are going to go. I'm asking them, they are going to go. They are going to go.
So the elephants, what they can do, in the water they are swimming and across the river and doing that. when the lorries are come and stand there, no? Then they are flying. So the mouths and all, what they are doing, they are do pujas and all. The elephants, because of that Lord Ganesh. And also one more thing that inside the forest, which is we are seeing the temple, no? There they are go and do the worship and all. Puja karte hain, excuse lete hain, mera haathi aaram se jaake aane do. Jab hi lorry mein chadhata hai, ले जाता है वो, ले जाकर जाने का टाइम पे उसको दे आर डूइंग वेइंग आफ्टर द एलिफेंट एंड देन आफ्टर दसरा व्हेन दे आर कमिंग बैक देन दे आर डू वन मोर टाइम वेइंग विद इन अ टाइम विद इन वन मंथ द एलिफेंट्स वे इज इंक्रीजिंग लाइक यू नो 400 टू 500 किलो दैट मच फूड इज गिविंग लाइक यू नो दे आर गिविंग बटर ड्राई कोकोनट फ्रूट्स एवरीथिंग like you know jaggeries the sugar cane good nutrient food they are giving there it is what is the work is there only one time in that procession going like you know go and then come back otherwise always it is eating food so lorries and all coming buses and all vehicles and all moving but they are going to be go that side and this side do troubles and all that's why they are going take them to one month before they are giving first training and then after that which is carry ambari no which is carried amradi the hauda on the beside of there is a one male is carry ambari on the beside of there is a two females are going if there is no female then it is not working because hai mera saath hai
female fir to ho gaya
jo female hai mera khush hoga raja rehta hai unka saath jo rehta hai na they are going to get the paddies they are giving paddies they are giving
what is this
अंड रोम इंपार्टान विषय नम्बर चेनल उंगोटीसा फेस् केर रिलेटेड वीडियो हेर केर रिलेटेड वीडियो सेपरेट सेपरेटा नम्बर वीडियो लिस्ट पड़ी वो कंपा नम्बर प्ले लिस्ट चेक मरदरा वीडियो उड़ीचर अब लाइक पड़ मरदरा नम चल इन सब्सक्रेबा अब सब्सक्रेबी अब ना पड़े डिफ्रंटान कंटेंट इमीडियटा पाक अंड नम चेनल को सपोर्ट पड़ोसा अब नम्बर वीडियो उ फ्रेंड्स अंड फैमिली की शेयर पड़ी अंड नम चेनल सब्सक्रेबा थैंक्स फॉर वाचिंग दिस वीडियो थैंक्स अलॉट